for Marte, his 83rd base hit of the year. That one driven a deep right field, and there goes home run number two. Ketel Marte hits it onto the berm and straight away right, and the Aces have a 3-0 lead. Boy, he jumped all over this first pitch from Rafael Montero, and no doubt about it, Brandon Nimmo could only watch as that one sailed out of here. Home run number two, RBI number 23 for Ketel Marte. And the Aces extend the lead, bringing Oswaldo Arcia to the plate.